Henderson Field survived the onslaught, but the enemy aren't giving up easily. A Japanese convoy of large troop ships is on the way, and they've dispatched a battle group to attack the airfield again while the forces come ashore. We plan to hit their ships en route at Savo Island.
Sir, the fleet is maintaining 20 knots, ceiling and visibility unlimited, and there's no sign of the enemy.
So we wait. Where are they, though?
Intelligence is earmarked tonight for the attack.
Then it's only a matter of time before we get to spring our little surprise on them.
Sir, enemy vanguard ships ahead.
Good. Hit them hard before the rest of their fleet arrives.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Japanese main force is approaching, sir.
All vessels, hold formation.
We've been hauled, sir.
Sir, I think we've found the enemy flagship.
You think? Not good enough, First Lieutenant. Tell me when you're sure.
Yes, sir. It is the Japanese flagship, I'm sure.
Good. Then we have our primary target.
You've gained naval supplies. Naval supplies have been restocked and are ready to use.
Join forces with the USS San Francisco.
Got that, sir.
Enemy vessel is heading for the bottom, sir.
The enemy flagship is going down.
Is that confirmed?
Absolutely, sir. She's finished. And we've broken the Japanese formation. They're turning and retreating. Sir, enemy vessel bearing 350, heading right for us.
Any specifics?
We're trying to identify it. It's big, though.
How big?
Oh, no. It's a battleship.
Damn it. Well, let's give it the welcome it deserves.
Got him without one.
fire.
Enemy battleship has been destroyed, sir.
That was the last of them. For now, anyhow.
Victory! And boy, we deserve that, sir.
Yes, son. Yes, we did. But they'll be back. They'll fight to the last ship.
The Japanese troop transports were forced to hold position after the failure of the bombarding task force. They know they'll need to strike much harder if they want to land their men on Guadalcanal. We sank a good number of their vessels during the operation, but they'll be back. Guadalcanal is an important stepping stone for those crossing the Pacific.